time. Our time will eventually run out, 24 hours in a day, and half that time is spent in the dark. Too many of us let darkness control what we do with our time. We gather some of the world's best athletes and do things we've never done before. You see, sleep is for the dead, and we are very much alive.
What's going down, bro?
First time bungee in Switzerland. I'm nervous as ever could be. And yeah, I'm gonna send it.
This is without a doubt the scariest thing I've ever done. This is the most scared I've ever been. And if I can do this, anybody can do anything more scary.
So we're taking some of the world's best athletes. Everyone is out of their element doing things they've never done before, including myself. What's going on, buddy?
Setting up the drone. We're gonna film some paragliders with some loom cubes lit up coming down the mountain.
This experience has been next level. Doing all kinds of new activities and sports I've never done before, and just experiencing something new every day.
Not only were the athletes jumping out of their comfort levels, but so were the camera guys, hanging off gondolas or strapping to paragliders, then jumping off of cliffs. And that's all while controlling a drone, following the action. That's why we bring people like Eric around. Time is the one thing we're all given. It's the one thing no one can control. 24 hours in a day, and it's up to us what we do with it.